Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. Today I will show you step by step how to transfer WhatsApp chat from this Android to brand new iPhone, okay? This method is free and official from WhatsApp, okay? So let's go directly to the point and let's transfer WhatsApp chat from your Android device to your new iPhone. So what we need to know first is that WhatsApp in your Android phone need to be on the version 2.22. You see the version is 2.22.23. So it's really important to be 2.22, okay? Make sure. So because I had a lot of comments that you guys didn't realize how to do that and you was not able to finish the process. This is the reason why I'm repeating this video, but with new iPhone, okay? Another thing that is really important is that a Wi-Fi router on your home or on your work needs to be, the good one, good Wi-Fi router, because all the data from the Android to iPhone, it will come from Wi-Fi network, okay? My suggestion is that in your Wi-Fi router, you need to turn on 5G mode, okay? It's really important to be 5G mode for faster transferring data, okay? How to enable a 5G router, I suggest you see the link on the description and I put the video how to enable it, okay? High priority. It's really important to have a really good Wi-Fi router, okay? So if in your home your Wi-Fi router is not good or something that it's cheap, so I suggest you find another Wi-Fi network, connect both devices in the same network and then start doing this process, okay? I am connected on the same network on tips2fix.com 5G router, and what we gotta do, I will turn on iPhone now. Okay, let's swipe up and let's choose English here. What I have to do first, I have to go now and download, move to iOS. Okay, go to Play Store and search move to iOS, install it, just open up, I agree, click continue here, agree, automatically send, location, permission require, allow move to iOS, access this device location. Okay, while using this app, find your code, continue, enter one-time code. It's searching to enter one-time code from iOS device, okay? We'll set region, and now we'll click here, set up manually, continue. Guys, make sure to connect in the same network. As I said, 5G is the one that I suggested to you because the copying data will be much faster. It will take a few minutes to activate your iPhone. So data and privacy, I will click continue. Later, I have to create a passcode. I will use this passcode here. So we have to choose this move data from Android. You see this one? Move data from Android. Continue. This is the code that we was searching for. 0129. Here it is. What we need to transfer now. Transfer data, messages, contacts, calendar. I need messages. Hello. WhatsApp data. This is what I wanted to show you guys. Click start here. Almost done. You will be redirected to move to iOS app. Complete the transfer. Click next. It's waiting for this device. My iPhone is waiting for the device. And I choose WhatsApp data here. If you see carefully here, on this phone, I only have 23 megabyte data. And this is the reason why I'm transferring so fast from this Android to a new iPhone. But in your case, transferring time, it depends how much gigabytes do you have here. In my case, I have only 23 megabytes because I have to do this video tutorial for you guys. And it's brand new WhatsApp. But in your case, when you transfer the data, you have to see how much gigabyte do you have here. So, okay, let's continue right now. Click continue here and you will see time remaining, transfer complete. For me, it's done. So you see, for me, it was so quick and it's done. But for you guys, it will be much longer, okay? This depends on how much WhatsApp data do you have on your Android. If you don't want to wait that much, go and delete some photos and videos that you don't need on your WhatsApp, right? Okay, click done here, and then click continue here. And then now is the time to prepare the Apple ID on the iPhone. And then the next step, it will be installing WhatsApp on this iPhone, but make sure you use the same phone number, okay? You have to remove the SIM card from this Android device and put it on your new iPhone. If you don't have SIM card, you only have eSIM card, what you gotta do is that convert your nano SIM card, go in your career shop or call them in the phone and let them know that you need to transfer your number from your SIM card to eSIM card, okay? I just entered the passcode and now it's set up. Keep your iPhone up to date and then click enable location services, iCloud keychain. Don't use that. And then screen time, set up this later on settings. We'll keep it dark and then continue. And then welcome to new iPhone. Okay, here it is. I'm on the new iPhone now. So it will pop up to set up mobile services, okay? And I will click here, setup. You will see here a pop-up for this setup. If your iPhone support the SIM card, this is the moment that you have to remove the nano SIM card from your Android device and you have to put it on your new iPhone 14 Pro Max. But in my case, as I told you, this brand new iPhone do not support SIM cards, and we have to set up an eSIM card, okay? So what we gotta do, call your courier number on the phone or go to that courier shop and then transfer from SIM card to eSIM card. So, okay, I just changed my SIM card to eSIM. As you see, the number that it was here in this phone, now it will be in my new iPhone, okay? So now let's set up number here on iPhone. We'll go to here on settings. Here it is. Okay. So just use QR code and then let's get the number. And it's activating eSIM card. Connecting to the network, you have to put your PIN number. So we have to install right now WhatsApp. Let's see if it's already here. Look, WhatsApp is here. We just need to download it. We're on App Store and click continue. Okay. And we have to download WhatsApp Messenger right now. Open up, agree and continue. You have to put your phone number. Move chats from Android. And then I click start here. Permission needed. We need permissions. Start. And allow access to all photos. Click this. And then you see now this process is done. And click next. Put your profile name. You see, I have here all the messages, okay, in the new iPhone. All messages are back here. For the moment are like numbers because I have to configure all the numbers in my iPhone, but all messages are back here. This is how you can transfer all WhatsApp data from Android device to new iPhone 14 Pro Max, okay? Thank you for watching this video tutorial. If you have any questions, just write me a comment on a comment area. So thank you guys for watching. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.